murder hornets, the giant orange and bluish-black insects that come from Asia, and left unchecked can potentially wipe out honeybees in North America. It's very serious, but score one for the scientists. For the first time, agriculture agents found and destroyed an entire nest over the weekend, almost 100 murder hornets. Now, we actually thought that those murder hornets were dead, but apparently they were just knocked out and have now been revived in captivity for testing and studying. So the murder hornets live. None of this was easy. Scientists have been trying to find the nest for weeks now, struggling to attach these tiny trackers to their bellies so they could locate their hives, where some 2-inch-long queen murder hornet holds court over all the captive murder hornets. It's all a tall order in a race against time, because come winter, murder hornets hibernate, and then they'll come out to destroy in the spring. CNBC's Contessa Brewer on how scientists finally found and took out murder hornets' lair.
Suited up like stormtroopers, standing on scaffolding, scientists in Washington state had to whack the tree to get the murder hornets to budge from their nest. Finding this first nest was no easy feat. First, scientists set all kinds of traps to capture the invasive insects.
We're going to try tagging a hornet.
And tested tiny tracking devices on domestic hornets. Once they captured a live murder hornet, they attached the radio sensor.
We're going to hope the hornet does what hornets do, which is to fly home.
It led them right back to its nest on a vacant house lot in Blaine, Washington, up 10 feet in a hole in a tree.
It wasn't underground like these nests are normally in Asia. They're already exhibiting different behavior.
Workers wrapped the tree in cellophane and foam to block any unseen exits, and then vacuumed 85 live hornets out of the nest. Feisty workers that survived their capture. Then the team pumped carbon dioxide into the nest to kill any remaining hornets, sprayed foam over the entire tree with plans to cut it down and analyze the nest for the newborns and to check for a queen.
We were never once attacked by the hornets.
This is just the beginning of a war on murder hornets.
Keep fighting these battles until we have eradicated Asian giant hornets, if that's possible.
Now look, there have been other sightings of murder hornets in the same region, but far enough from this particular nest to indicate a different nest or two. So scientists are on the hunt for the next one. They're hoping to save those bees under siege, Shep.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.